All right, we're going to finish on this song. We are going to do the Wonky Donkey one more time, but we're going to do it a bit differently. I want to see everyone who's able to get up and have a boogie. If you can't, just stay on your bottoms, but boogie on your bottom. It's called the bottom boogie. Not the bottom bogey, no. That's a different thing. Bottom boogie. But if you can, I want you to get up and dance really silly-like. Can you dance silly? Would you like to do that again? Here you go. There you go. Yeah, you go around nibble people. That's a good idea. But I want everyone to dance really silly. But when I do this, I want you to freeze. And you can't move until I start playing the song again. It's called Musical Statues. Thank you very much. Are you ready? Here we go. The best dancer and the best freezer is going to get one of my signed books. Okay, so here we go, everyone. Are you ready? I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Freeze! Only had three legs. He was a wonky donkey. Wonky donkey. Wonky donkey. Who can dance really quickly? I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Freeze! Only had three legs and one eye. Can you do one eye? He was a winky wonky donkey. Winky wonky donkey. Winky wonky donkey. Who can dance in slow motion? I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Only had three legs and one eye. He liked to listen to country music. Slow motion, yee-haw. You ready? Yee-haw. Oh, we can do better than that. Yee-haw. He was a honky tonky winky wonky donkey. Honky tonky winky wonky donkey. All right, you ready to freeze? I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Only had three legs and one eye, liked to listen to country music. Quite tall and slim. Who can get really tall? I can get tall, but not slim. It's been a problem for a while. He was a lanky, honky, tonky, winky, wonky, donkey. Lanky, honky, tonky, winky, wonky, donkey. All right, I want to see who can pull the silliest face and freeze. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Only had three legs and one eye, liked to listen to country music, quite tall and slim, and he smelt really bad. Poo-wee! He was a stinky, dinky, lanky, honky, tonky, winky, wonky, donkey. Stinky, dinky, lanky, honky, donkey, winky, wonky, donkey. Oh, who did that? Poo. That smells really bad. Did someone do that? You didn't. Oh, you didn't. Oh, I thought you said you did. Oh, the panda did. That's a good idea. Blame it on the panda. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Only had three legs and one eye, liked to listen to country music, quite tall and slim, he smelled really bad. He got up in the morning and he hadn't had any coffee. Who can do a cranky face? Who was he? Cranky, stinky, dinky, lanky, honky, tonky, winky, wonky, donkey. Cranky, stinky, dinky, lanky, honky, tonky, winky, wonky, donkey. I'm cranky. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Only had three legs and one eye, liked to listen to country music, quite tall and slim, he smelled really bad, he got up to money and he coffee. He was always getting up to mischief. Put up your hand if you get up to mischief. Put up two hands if you get up to double the mischief. All right, put up three hands if you get up to triple the mischief. He was a hanky panky, cranky, stinky, dinky, lanky, honky, tonky, winky, wonky, donkey. Hanky panky, cranky, stinky, dinky, lanky, honky, tonky, winky, wonky, donkey. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Only had three legs and one eye, liked to listen to country music, quite tall and slim, smelled really bad. He got up in the morning, any coffee, he's always getting up to mischief. But he was quite good looking. Yeah, all right. Who can do this? All right. I want you to turn to your parents or your caregivers and show them the best good looking face you've ever done. You ready? Here we go. Go! He was a spunky, hanky, panky, cranky, stinky, dinky, lanky, honky, tonky, winky, wonky, donkey. Spunky, hanky, panky, cranky, stinky, dinky, lanky, honky, tonky, winky, wonky, donkey. Can you sing the last chorus with me? I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. All right, can we have a big round of applause for all our dancers and all our puppeteers? And do you know what? I've been actually wanting to do this all weekend because There's been a young lady who's coming up here and giving people hugs and, hey, sweetheart, don't do that, and helping me turn the pages and dancing like you've never seen anyone dance before. And I think her name's Poppy. Is that right? Is that her name? Yeah. Poppy. Is the young lady, where is she?
Poppy.
Oh, she's still dancing. All right, Poppy. You just won yourself one of my signed books. She's too busy dancing. She's too busy having fun. Can we have a big round of applause for Poppy? She did a fantastic job all weekend. Well done, everyone. Thank you very much. I'm just going to quickly pack up, and then I'm going to move over to the side. If anyone wants to come over and say hello or a high five, you're more than welcome. Can we have one more round of applause for all our puppeteers, page turners, and especially our monkey?
And a big round of applause for the ever-talented Craig Wonky Donkey.